Power companies across central Mississippi are bracing for this big snow. As David Hartman just told us, we're expecting wet snow. And for power companies, that's the worst case scenario. Tonight, 16 WAPT's Heather Sophia tells us how power companies are bracing for the storm.
Southern Pine Electric powers more than 19,000 customers, and some of those are in Rankin County. For the last 48 hours, they've been in their emergency restoration plant. That means their trucks are fully stocked with repair material and crews are on standby.
We always keep a stock in hand for emergencies, and we learned since Katrina to increase that stock.
It's only a matter of time before he expects customers to start calling with power outages.
But I'd say after a couple hours, for sure, we'd start having probably some reports of outages.
Because the snowflakes will be wet and heavy, this puts more stress on the lines.
We started getting worried, I would think, after this kind of snow, after about 3 inches. And, of course, the longer it stays on the trees, the worse problem we have with it.
Once the power is restored during the storm, Mullen's job is far from done.
If there are little smaller trees that have missed our power lines and they've been over, once the snow gets off of them, they will automatically spring back. And in doing so, they will hit our neutral and many times cause us to have outages when it goes into the phase.
More than 30 persons are scheduled to be at work tonight at 9 p.m. and will be ready to respond to power outages. In Brandon, Heather Sophia, 16 WAPT News.
Well, if your power goes out and you're a Southern Pine customer, pick up the phone and call 601-824-7071 or 1-800-231-5240. If you're an Entergy customer, the phone number to call over there, 1-800-9-OUTAGE.